I'm super excited to come out here and do this, to be able to harvest, you know, a deer, and then to see, you know, other veterans, you know, brothers of mine, you know, that are overcoming their injuries, their obstacles. Man, I'm rooting for them too. You know, so even when you hear a shot go off in the distance, it's like, man, I hope, you know, that was so-and-so, and I hope they got one.